the direction of David Schaefer with Parade of the Wooden Soldiers.
And now, Ohio's Miami University Marching Band breaks ranks to reveal the crowning moment in a parade that has been nothing short of spectacular. Sledding into Herald Square, ladies and gentlemen, Santa Claus.
It's the man of the hour, and this crowd, as you can see and as you probably can hear, is loving every second of it. I'm with them, Al. You get this kind of reception when you go home at night, don't you?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, a lot of confetti and a big band. Yeah, but the problem is they move and don't leave a forwarding address.
Every year there is one sight or maybe an event when the Christmas spirit seems to take hold, like the moment Katie comes out of makeup, or I'm guessing this moment for most of us here in Herald Square.
You know, you two don't just stop, do you? You just keep going and going.
That's a fantastic float, though, isn't it, you guys, with the reindeer rocking back and forth and
it's
Santa
beautiful.
With a very impressive beard.
And Mrs. Claus looking pretty happening, too.
No matter what the world deals us, every year the big guy in red arrives on schedule, and so does the joy of the season.
And how he arrives, that magnificent snow goose sleigh with the hand-sculpted reindeer, that's an old-fashioned Christmas card come to life.
By the way, we should look, Santa getting a standing O here in Herald Square from the people in the bleachers. Of course, they know if they don't, they get coal in their stocking on Christmas.
Has this been perfect weather for a perfect parade?
Absolutely ideal. And we just hope it's going to be a beautiful Thanksgiving day for everyone all over the country. Is it a good forecast, Al?
Well, unfortunately, down through the Gulf Coast, they've got some strong storms, wet weather all the way into the Ohio Valley. In fact, Mom and Elise, everybody in Cleveland, you're getting lousy weather. My mom and sister and her family getting rained on.
We're really lucky.
We are.
It is obvious that the three of us had a great time today, and we hope all of you at home did as well.
So for Matt, Al, Macy's, and of course NBC, have a warm and very happy Thanksgiving and a wonderful holiday season. Bye, everybody.
For the second annual National Dog Show, presented by Purina, a holiday tradition for the whole family, airing next right here on NBC.